This European Cricket Network event is proudly brought to you by HCL Software and Paramatch. And Taranjit Singh will be facing up as Moyes to get us going in match 28. First one down the leg side, well handled by Pereira. Just mentioned his name. Gets the credit for that catch. It was a bit short, and Taran's all over it. And he's going to get the first runs off the bat. He's going to get six of them. Maximo! And we're off and racing in this game. You've got two teams that have been doing pretty well there at the moment. Goes up, slices away. Nervous moments, but gets it over the field. And it's going to be more runs for Cluj. That was a thick edge flying away uncontrolled. They just brought that fielder up. That's the way it goes sometimes. Have plenty of points. All right, takes on the hook. Kind of off the front foot this time. Again, just carries the infield. He escorts it across the line. This is nicely glanced away. And that's going to race away for four. Taran has made a commanding start, and this is no exception. Nice cut shot here, and doesn't bother running at all. Oh, that's genuine edge this time. That's the way it goes. That's going to be four. Fraction short. Doesn't bounce that high, actually, but he still gets enough, and that's another four runs. Obviously, the Purples become a kind of part of their history. Well, Taran goes after this one, hangs in the air. It's just going to get there. This one, again, we're going to have a look at this. Just looped over Coley. He's annoyed he doesn't catch it. We'll see it on the replay. Wow, that's hit pretty hard as well. And that's going to be four. He goes after this. Would have been a big wide. Doesn't care. Puts it up the hill. Maximo. What a shot by Vasu. The old 21 jump cuts here. Watch both feet off the ground. Oh, yeah. Sensational shot. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Oh, again, that's... I'm going to say catchable, but I suppose it depends on how fast your human reflexes are. Maybe for a cat, you can catch this. Straight back at Rana. I think by the time he moves, the ball's gone. Goes after this. This is wide-ish, but again, it's another boundary. Better ball. It's taken a while to bring Cosman in, although this one hasn't worked. It's been cut away nicely. Again, hit pretty hard. That's into the gap. I think that's going to be four. Well, this time he decides to basically straight pull it, and he's going to get the journey this time. Maximo gets exactly the same length, really. Shiny to 45. Might win the race to 50 here, the way things are going. Again, goes fairly straight, and that will be the 50 for Shiny. It's been a pretty good innings. Just 19 balls for Vasu Shiny. Wakas. It's ball full fairly straight, whipped away, but both these dudes look so confident at the moment. It's going to race for four. Might actually have a look at that if we get a chance. But the game's moving quickly. Is Coley back for more? And Saini, he's going to get another boundary. Coley bowling to Taran on 48. Well, that's the cutter, and it's adios pelota, and it's 50 for Taranjit Singh. Brings it up with a maximo. It's top edge. That's flying as well. And the result, another boundary. That's a nice little pickup shot. Going, going, and gone. Maximo. Taranjit Singh. Lifted up. Hit well. And that's out of here. Maximo. Well, Taran retakes the lead. Into the 70s. both these two are going to cost each other 100 the way things are going. All right, here we go. Irfan Hussain comes back over number 10. Can they finally do something? Not really, because that's going to be out of the ground. Hussain trying to keep it quiet. He doesn't really get this one either. In fact, he's going to be gone. So finally, it's a breakthrough. It's been really tough work so far, hasn't it, for Clues. But that opening partnership is finally broken. 155 for one. Kaim Khan takes a regulation catch. Last ball coming up. 156 plus this. It's a full-blooded cut shot. That's going to beat the fielder. Petre is a good fielder and he's fast. They couldn't do anything about that. So Cluj put on a bit of a show with the bat, don't they? They go 160 for one in the 10 overs. And so the Gladiators will have to make more than they've made at any point in this series so far if they're going to win this.
Impossible, mate, for the scorers to give them the little nod to say, let's go. And here we are. There's the first up in the air. And this is going to probably just drop short of the boundary. And it's going to be four runs to start. Irfan Hussain starts with one down the ground. And now he's going to get one that he plays out onto the leg side. A 4-6 looking pretty slick is Irfan Hussain. He's not really bowling to his field here, really, is Saini. And that's clipped beautifully out over the mid-wicket area. Well, the change is that Taran has gone back to long off. So they brought the sweeper in. As this one is up and over. And it's going to be four runs. And things could be very much different. And, well, this one gets past the fielder as well. That's going to be four. 12 of the over, and this one, which is going to be a teaser, but it's, well, we're going to have a good look at this. Where do the feet, do the feet stay inside? Let's have a look. Is this a save or is it six? And a tremendous effort. Let's see. Oh, that's six runs, of course. It's six runs, so it should be easier matches than this. Right, goes for it and gets it. That is a beauty. That is going to sail over the tower. Well, what a lovely shot that is. And picked up wonderfully. And that's the difference at the moment. Okay, Chumlika Fernando goes with a bit of whip this time. Work to be done here by the fielder. Can he get there? No, he can't. It's a big effort. All right, high. Well, this would be a great catch if anybody takes it. Taran is after it. He's under it. Oh, wonderful. What a wonderful catch that is. Shaba, Shaba. Well, it is not just about his batting, but it's about his catching. This is a tremendous catch. It's gone a long way up in the air. In fact, it's gone to the moon and back, this one. And what a catch. Up in the air. Can they hold on to it? Yes, they can. That is a huge wicket. Now, as soon as that went up in the air, catch was screamed by Chumlika Fernando because he knew the importance of this one. It gets taken. It's the big wicket. And that's wonderfully well done. And now Kluge will be big time favourites, I'm sure. He waits for this one. He hits it pretty well. And Taran just can't get to it. Just out of his reach. Oh, that's not a good ball, but he gets away with it. Well, I tell you what, he's given this out. I thought this was going down the leg side, if I'm honest. I must be seeing things. It's an amazing appeal. He's coming. And, well, he's given this out, and maybe it does come back. I think that's the only thing. Chumlika Fernando, it was a huge appeal. He's liked it. Now, this must have come back, because it looks like he's going to miss the leg stick. The umpire is satisfied it's going to hit. I think they've got to start thinking about the 113 here. Okay, miscue. Taranjit has already taken one great one, but this time Vasu comes across. These two are such good catchers of the ball. They don't make mistakes. And Vasu Saini comes across and takes a wicket, or takes a catch to remove Wakas Ahmed. So Wakas Ahmed, he's on his way as well. Chumlika Fernando has taken his third wicket. And Wakas Ahmed, a disappointing four of six deliveries. That over from Fernando, only two runs. And that come off it, that's been crashed. Well, that's just, Going to give them something to cheer about as Naheed Hussain opens his account with a biggie. That's a good bit of footwork. Oh, that's got past the fielder. He sticks out a hand trying to stop this one. That one gets through him. Yes, it's more swinging and missing. This gets through. Now, how far will it go? It might go all the way to the boundary. It does. It's actually caught the bat. Waits for this, plays it out. Oh, it's going to be a run out here, surely. That is going to be gone. And that's terrible. Disaster. As, that's not good. Well, it's sort of been hit. And you can see the strikers hit it and thinking, all right, are we going or not? And next thing you know, well, Vasu, it's just easy peasy, makes a stop, gentle throw. That's going to be the end of Hussain. That's not what they needed. And looking pretty good with some of the shots he played. He gets a run out, but I think he's got to only blame himself. Now that's another one. Oh, that is great. That is great. They're liking it. We're going to go upstairs, but I get the feeling that this is out. I really do. This is exceptional. Exceptional. I think this could be the end of Khan. And just watch this. Brilliant. This is could be your HCL play of the day. There's no doubt about it. There you go, folks. Your HCL play of the day. Jonathan Fernando. That is brilliant. And yeah, there we go. And that's not a good delivery. That'll be a boundary. As Cosmin comes out and plays his first ball away for four. Gone. Straight back to the bowler. And that's going to be the end of Cosmin. He'll go for one of seven. And Harsha Govindu picks up his first wicket. He's been good, hasn't he? Every time he's come on, he's done the business for his side. Okay, this one's up in the air. It should be a straightforward catch. It will be a straightforward catch. So, Sahi picking up her wicket. One for one from him. It's the eighth wicket that fall. And unfortunately, it's the youngster, Luca Petra, who's going to go. And he will go for a first ball. Golden duck for Luca Petra. It's another huge victory for Cluj. But remember, Cluj, they do go into the next match straight away against ACCB, and that's out as well. It's going to be 2-2 here. Let's see it one more time. I can see leg stick there. I reckon that's probably just missing. I think that's just, if I'm honest, I think it's just missing, but the umpire doesn't have the benefit of the replay. Sahi, he's got a slip in place. He's hit hard. Hat-trick opportunity. Fielder gets underneath it. And he has, he's built it, he's built it. It goes in, it goes out. We thought we had another hat-trick, but it's not to be. And that is Arian Mohammed, who owes a jug of drinks to the bowler, because Sahi almost says that he goes in, he has it, and then look, just there, you see it come out. He's holding his head, but he would have done better holding the ball, and the next one will go all the way over for six runs. That's the way that it will end. And it's not a hat-trick. And just to rub it in, and the next ball is smashed for a big six. That will be the end of the innings. Well, what a chance we saw there for a hat-trick. And it's not to be. Sahi probably can't believe it. But the guilty man there is Arian. Arian Mohammed puts down the catch.